Anyone need some cut grass? Kind of smells good. Put it in a bowl with some butter in it. We're still very dry here in Louisiana. Severely dry. Look at this creek. This was once full of water. Well, always full of water. Now you can walk on it like a sidewalk. Not even sinking. We're coming up on some moisture here. I think this is where that swimming hole is that I discovered last time. Yep. There it is. Another dried up creek. Made it to the trail. This is a calming feeling because it's away from everything, almost. Look how thinned out the woods are getting. Looks nice. It's still very hot though. You know, I was discussing the homeless problem on the neighborhood message board, and it turns out that's not the only park that the homeless are starting to camp out in. It's a growing problem. And I think it's only going to get worse. We found some water. Snake. Snake just jumped at Lee. Down on the bottom now. Ah, the mosquitoes are back. I hope that snake didn't bite Lee. I didn't catch all of it, but I saw Lee jump back and I saw the snake coming down. I don't know if Lee was struck. I hope not. Now that's a big one. They call them banana spiders. This one's pretty skinny. He needs to eat. I thought he was dead, but then he started moving. Hear that? machinery is tearing down my paradise. Well, across the field, but still, this part of the trail, it's not gonna be as tranquil. Yeah, they're digging a pond out here for the new subdivision. They're probably gonna stock it with fish. I was walking in the water on this trail before. I just remembered that. Came up on a dead armadillo. Bayou Lee, uh-oh. Oh, I think he found something dead. Oh no, it's a bottle. Oh no, it's an armadillo. Now it's time to go. Yeah, armadillo's a good swimmer up to a point, but he got overtaken. Time to go back. Took him a while to find it in the brush pile, but he found it. Now we're almost back. Here's the lake. Somebody's fishing over there. I don't want to bother them. This worries me. Looks like a truck has been through here. I hope the park doesn't have plans to make an access point to the trail, because then my trail is going to be flooded with park people. Thumbs down, man.